Hey, let's go in. Wait. Okay, I'm streaming. Twitch is just being dumb. Okay, there it is. Oh wait, I put that there. That zombie's gonna become a drowned. Do that so I actually have. What is. Oh, that's the drowned. I was like, what was that? Oh, it's drowned. Doors are your best friend in underwater expeditions. Oh, it's just a fish. That's better. Oh, hi, dolphins. Those dolphins are gonna start drowning. There's usually a chest in every building. Dolphins, get away. Where is, which is it? Where am I? Oh, actually, that's a lot closer than I thought. Buried treasure. Weird. I think it can be under dirt too. Found it. Oh. This is a mother load. 16 emeralds. 16 iron ingots. An iron sword. Some TNT, 2 bars of gold, a heart of the sea, which we need for something later. Wait, are those floating blocks or yeah, no, yeah, those are floating blocks. Okay. Mountain biome. Now I'm just gonna go back to my house and sleep. Oh, look, a drowned. Need more cobble. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind, I think I did. Yeah, I already opened that chest. Why are you guys down here? No, you stupid villager. You utter idiot. Okay, this is just a dead end, so. Still. Where's the bell? There's that iron ore I was looking for. Wonder if there's a woodland mansion nearby. If I train a cartographer up, I can find out. Well, he's gonna be stuck down here. This is looking a lot nicer. I kind of have like four leather workers just because I have four cauldrons that spawned here. I don't know why. It's stupid. Ooh, 18. Pretty close. You stupid villagers are ruining the crops. Thirty-one emeralds just from searching around. Now, Luck of the Sea is an interesting enchantment because you just get a lot of stuff with it. You can get a lot of enchanted stuff with it as well. There's a few things you can get on. There's a few enchantments you can get on a fishing rod. There's Luck of the Sea, Lure, and Breaking. See, a pufferfish. I need that for water breathing potions. That'll be useful when I actually am willing to fight blazes. Sea Enchanted Book, Smite 4, Luck of the Sea 2. Or rather, water breathing potions are good for. I need for blaze. I need blazes for because I need blaze rods made from blaze powder to make stuff to make blaze rods from blaze powder to make a brewing stand for that. Ooh, a name tag. Clown or tropical fish, not a clown fish. What I like about Luck of the Sea is just how absurdly broken it can be. Because you can fish up enchanted books that have usually around level 30 enchantment stuff for various things on them, so you need to pick and choose. Usually. Oh wait, that's right. If you stay in one area for long enough, there's a difficulty thing that goes up and more and stronger monsters start spawning. Well, rather, the stuff like enchanted books is already in the normal fishing pool. Haha, funny. But Luck of the Sea just makes those things more common. That's shift. F3. Yeah, the local difficulty there. That goes up as you stay in one area for long enough. Stupid fish. Gonna need to make an anvil later. But I think the anvil recipe is like 3 iron blocks, so I need at least 20 of an iron minimum. Well, actually 31, because you need another 4 iron for the base. Like, as I think I talked about during my Thai stream last week, I think it was last week. My content's gonna start more leaning towards just me playing how I wanna play, and kind of just going like old style, old school style, where it's just whatever, the randomness of it. I'm just kind of tired being over the top. Is just it gets boring, you know? No point in it. Oh, good. It's almost morning. Ooh, piece of leather, that's exciting. Not. It's really quite boring. Another enchanted bow, let's see. Oh! No, that's disgusting. See, that's what you can get with Luck of the Sea. That's a disgusting bow. That's just about the best thing you. That's just about the best enchantment you can get on a single bow. Unless you want flame as well. It's like flame. I think it was on Unbreaking 4. Of course, I'll need to repair the bow, and that'll cost me a lot of levels because of how high its base enchantment cost is. Which is gonna be annoying. So, it's that, I guess. Oh, the zombies are burning. Yay. Oh, right. So when I mean monsters get more difficult with the local difficulty, it means they can get like stuff like armor. And if a zombie or skeleton has a helmet on of any kind, they will not burn in daylight. And that's scary. Like there's this guy that had like a 4 year or 4 to 6 year hardcore stream going in Minecraft, and he lost it to an enchanted armor covered baby zombie with like a gold sword or something. And it made actual news headlines. And thing is, with hardcore mode, it's permadeath, so you die, you lose everything forever. Let's see if I can get one more enchanted thing. If I get another enchanted thing, I'll stop for now. Then I need to go mining. I mean, when I say stop, I mean stop the stream. Not stop the stream, I'll stop fishing. It was just fun doing this. It's peaceful. How many pufferfish was that? 8 pufferfish, nice. That's 24 water breathing potions. I don't know why pufferfish make water breathing potions. Maybe because they puff up? Name tag. Ooh, a lily pad, that's actually kind of nice. Another puffer fish. Come on, one more enchanted thing. You can also fish up fishing rods. Enchanted fishing rods with stuff like. And leather armor, a water bottle. Hey, it means I don't need to make a bottle, at least. I'm gonna go explore that swamp over that way at some point. See if I can find a witch's hut. Since they usually have decent stuff there. I'm gonna explore that dark forest at some point and see if I can find a wooden mansion. Although it would be made a lot easier when I level up a cartographer because they can spawn with ocean monument and woodland mansion maps that show where they are at a high enough level. It's not quite master, but it's near it, I think. So basically, once you start fishing with a Luck of the Sea rod, there's almost n it feels really kind of gross just to go back and not use that one again. Just because it's so nice. Level 15. Come on, give me an enchanted thing. That just wasted a durability piece. See, enchanted thing. Lure 3, piercing 4, loyalty 3. Piercing. That goes on crossbows, I think. Yeah, that goes on crossbows, so. Either I put this on a rod, a crossbow, or a trident. I don't know. The loyalty makes it so when you throw a trident, which what is what drowned can drop if they're holding one for a low percentage. Oh, I do have a lot of dirt still. Okay. Yeah, I don't have a lot of iron. I'm gonna go cut down some more trees. Cut down these oak trees because there's no reason for them to exist here. I hear a bat. Oh yeah, giant mushrooms. I mean, you've seen them for a while. Spawn in, dark forests too. I guess you can make mushroom stew with those. Oh yeah, also cats scare away creepers, so those are really nice to have defending you. Dark oak trees don't have as much wood as jungle trees, but jungle trees are also enormous. My axe broke. Okay. That cat. And now I have a cat. I should teleport me in a second. It should teleport to me. Oh, because it's sitting. Now I need to get the heck out so I'm not attacked by monsters. Like that. You sit. Oh, no, you don't, zombie. Good, it died. Oh, they do have beetroot here. That's actually really good. I'm slowly gonna fill up this pit. As long as I can get that cartographer out. The only reason I could get that other cat is because it was stuck. Kind of like that. Now it's my cat. That's interestingly colored sugarcane. I guess it's part of the biome. No, I was gonna think. Is this a desert? No, it's just a beach and a swamp. No, I made the cat sit. Oh, there's a cave directly below me. That's what that was. That always scares me. It's always weird when that happens. Is that tall grass or sugar cane? Cause sugar cane, more sugar cane is nice. Cause more, it means more paper for the cartographers. That is sugar cane for sure. Horses can't do anything without a saddle, but there's horses here, and that's cool. Actually, it's starting to get dark. I'm gonna need to head back. I can even find my way back. Actually, I think it's this way. This world is a really weird generation. Then again, I'm not out near the far lands, so ravine. Lava, there's a zombie there. I'll need to note this. What are the coordinates? Where is it? Where's my notepad? There's my notepad. Nope, not pen. Pen. Where is it? X equals negative 5, 23. Y equals 72. Z equals negative 381. Yeah, I'm definitely coming back here later. Ow. Ultimately, I do want to get to an end city so I can find an elytra, but I've never done that. Furthest I've done in that regard is actually fighting the Ender Dragon and beating it once legitimately on Xbox way back when I played this on 360. The birch forest. Okay, actually, I think the village is this way. More sugarcane. Is this, what is this? Another ravine? This looks like a small ravine. And sunsetting, okay. Yeah, this is a really small ravine. Look at donkey. Okay, for the moment, I'll put it on peaceful. Cause I just don't want to deal with monsters. I'll put it back on normal when I get back, when I find my way back. I might actually have gotten lost. This is a desert. Oh, jeez. That was weird. Swamp, so I think we're getting close, maybe. Probably should check the coordinates for my house. And written them down. Of which I didn't, and will when I find it again. That lava. I was about to think, oh, is that it? Nope, that's a giant brown mushroom. Wait, wasn't this the one we came out of? And I think my cat died. Probably because it fell in the ravine back there. Oh. Darn. Because I haven't heard it in a while. I really hope I'm not loading new chunks, because there's structures that won't spawn unless you're on anything above peaceful. And I want those structures to spawn. Oh wait, I recognize that outcropping. I think. Oh yeah, cave right there. I'd go spelunking if I didn't have a... Oh! My cat's dead! It's right there! Cool! I was about to say, I would go spelunking if I didn't have a completely full inventory. Cows, sheep. I would definitely use a compass next time, but I haven't found a redstone yet. Yeah, I think I might be going in the wrong direction, because this is a normal oak forest and not a dark oak forest. Oh, no, there's dark oak here. Never mind, the dark oak forest. Ow. I like how these trees grow together. Sheep can spawn in almost every color in the game, but I don't remember if pink or light blue is rarer. That looks fun. Mark that right there. Is that another big drop? No, it's not. It's dirt, mostly. No, that's lava. cat. Maybe I'll mine here for a little bit. I need the iron. A lot of really open iron veins here. What biome is this? Plains. Cat, you almost got hit. Actually, I need stone. Almost forgot about that. Oh, lag. Well, I'm at 54. Is this an extreme hills? Yeah, no, I think I'm definitely lost. Is this another ravine? No. Still mountains. That is a different village. I think. Yeah, it's a different village because there's a church there. Good thing I still have a lot of bread. And because there's a church here, there is a brewing stand. mean, I still need to kill. I still need Blaze powder. So I still need to kill Blazes, but. Because you can't make potions without blaze powder to ignite it or to light the brewing stand. Blast furnace, yes, please. Stonecutter too. Just making all these villagers jobless. Them stealing their profession. Oh, there's a cave down there. So we didn't fully loot this village, I don't think. This is the way I came from. This is the way I came from, I think. No, I came from that direction. Because I saw that. Yeah, I think I came from that direction. I think it's with. Java Minecraft, the one I play in, the world is infinite, or nigh infinite. So, I'm gonna be lost for a while. Never mind, this is the direction I came from. I want my diamond. This map really likes its birch and dark forests. Okay, that's not. But still, you would want to fall on that. This has been my second night awake, I think. Try boating back. Basically, just go around this. That's a bit of lag, I think. Maybe if I just go around this way, I'll find it again. That goes inland. Really should have used that empty map. Wait. Where'd my boat go? There it is. Look at C2, a stone axe, nice. What am I doing? I have a shovel. Oh, it's right there. Another luck of the C3 rod, nice. 8. And I lost my boat. Oh. Never mind, I am way, way, way far away from my home. Because that ravine was in -500. I'm gonna find another village and start heading back in the positive X direction. Is this an extreme hills or a mountains? Because if this is extreme hills, I can find emeralds here. I'm pretty sure it's just a mountain biome. Gravelly mountains. Oh. That's why it's called a gravelly mountain. Yeah, I'm really far away. I'll just head back. The Z for that ravine was -381. So we're Also, as for this version, it's just plain vanilla Minecraft. Spruce forest. Could find a spruce village. Yeah, if I go back into anything, if I go up into any other difficulty now, I'll get attacked by phantoms at night. So that's why I'm on peaceful. And those Taiga Hills. Basically, I just need to keep going in this direction. I'll go for this later. Oh, so I'm basically in super, super far. Ooh, a fox. You need berries to tame foxes, but no berries. Nope. I thought I had a running start there, but I didn't. Squid, salmon. Yep, this is the right way. Here's a llama. I really didn't mean to go out as far as I did. Maybe I will go after this treasure if it's where this it says this is. Oh no, lag. Damn it, where am I facing? Fine game. Oh, it's raining. That's gonna lag the game. Alright, let's choose what we're dropping. Sandstone or iron. Dark oak saplings for gold. What else? Gravel for these prismarine crystals. Heart of the Sea for lily pad. Nope, that's not underwater stuff. Never mind. Put it on easy. Okay, I'm going the right way. There was a trident there. I heard it. See some sand with a skeleton. Oh wait, phantoms, crap. Why is this happening again? Why did my boat disappear again? Oh, big sunken ship. Okay. Blast protection 4 pants. Awesome. This is a full sunken ship too, so there's. No, that's not. There's the treasure room, the map room, And another one I don't remember. Stupid buried treasure. Dang, I lost a door. A mending rod. That is perfect. Okay, there's my door. I didn't go into here yet. Well, I have the perfect fishing rod now. Well, I will. Because the perfect fishing rod is a mending, unbreaking, and luck of the sea rod, more or less. Okay, I swear if you're the same one. Thank you, Dolphin. This one actually is in the water. Maybe? Oh, yep, right there. Almost there, I hope. I don't know what happened to my cats. Okay. That happened. Hello, horse. I think I recognize this area. Yep, see? Wait, is this my village? This is my village. Okay. I was doing that because there was a torch on a dirt wall there. And this here, yep, this is my village. Woohoo! Finally made it back. After forever. They'll show up eventually. Of course, now it stops raining. What am I doing when I have a blast furnace? A blast furnace is iron around a furnace. This, yeah, this. It's a smithing table. Want that. Don't remember how to do a blast furnace. Oh wait, I think I need smooth stone. There we go, that's an anvil. back to normal and sleep. That's gonna get annoying. What's that local difficulty here? 1.75. And pretty sure blast furnace works with. No, blast furnace doesn't work with sand. Well, that's interesting. That's on top of my house. That's 6. Yeah, it's cheaper with this one. 7. Yeah. Look at the seam, mending and unbreaking. Perfect fishing rod. I guess I'll use the rest of that one up. I also put lure on it, but I want to put. I think I want to put this on a trident. I need blaze powder, so I'm going to need to go to the nether. What else was I doing? I was doing something. I'll write that. Where'd my sticks go? I don't know what happened to my other cats. I kind of left them behind at like negative 2,000, I think. We'll use up the rest of this fishing rod, then we're gonna call it. Actually, before I do that, do that. Pufferfish. Okay, so the mending enchantment is interesting. Basically, when you gain experience with something equipped with mending, instead of you getting experience on the XP bar, it will instead repair the item. So it's cool. I guess it's a lucky find I found that Luck of the C3 rod, the second one. Because with it, it makes so I'd use less levels to and get the good rod. And yeah, that's why I like exploring underwater, because you can find really nice stuff like that. And then fishing with those good rods gets you stuff like that infinity bow. No, I also could have taken off that mending with a book and a, I don't remember what else it was. Come on, treasure, come to me. to break. I don't know how long I've been streaming actually. Oh, there it goes. Goodbye forever, luck of the C3 rod. You will not be missed because I have a better one. Glass panes. Went quiet there for a second because my brother came in. I need a shield. Which is in my iron chest. Shield is... what's a shield? Huh. I think it was in, below ground, like underwater stuffs. You can also find stuff like, yeah, like those blast protection pants I found. that are pretty weird and not really useful. But you can take enchantments also and put them in books, I think, somehow. Hello, cave. What did I do that for? Should probably store the TNT as well. Yeah, I'm gonna clear this. Mm. A lot of time I'm just quiet when I do this because, as a lot of other people say, commentary and playing commentary while focusing on something at the same time is difficult, but like, it isn't too difficult or taxing on my brain. I just can't really think of much to talk about, you know? Where'd my torches go? There they are. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, that's gonna be my flat zone. Or rather, where I'm gonna flatten things out. Training for like 3 hours almost or something. There we go. That's what I was going for earlier. Is it iron pick? Where is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, it's 9. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. No, I don't know why I'm exactly digging it like this. I'll figure it out later. Bit faster digging in it, or mining rather. Oh, there's coal here. Cool. Didn't mean to do that. Mods would help this, but those are not my forte, to be honest. Like, I have some, but yeah. There we go. Clear. Trident. Oops. Yeah, Trident's hurt. Dolphins, stop. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. Thank you, Dolphin, for saving that. Yeah, I think that was everything. Well, I'm going to end it here because it's been going on for a bit too long, you know. So, whatever, like, subscribe. I don't really care. It's superfluous, honestly. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.